Here are the different types of transplantation. In autograft, it is from one area to another on the same person. Usually, no rejection will occur. In isograft, it is between two genetically identical people and usually no rejection will occur. In allograft, it is between two genetically different individuals of the same species. And over here, there is very high chance of tissue rejection. In xenograft, it is between two different species.